everyone, and welcome to our Friday video. During this season of Advent, we have been asked to create videos that reflect on art that has evoked something in us that has brought us closer to God or closer to the divine. For those of you that have been by my office or that know me, you know how much that I love the saints. And one of the ways that we depict the saints, one of the ways that we depict the divine and those that have come before us, is through icons. And so in today's Friday email, I am sharing one of my favorite icons that was recently created by an iconographer, Kelly Lattimore. I have Kelly Lattimore's art in my office depicting Pauli Murray. I have this icon that I will be sharing with you today. And I have a wall calendar at my home filled with Kelly's different icons that they have created. Kelly created this icon of the Mother Mary in a way that goes with a poem that struck them. And so as I read this poem and show you the icon, I hope that it will evoke something in you, bring you closer to the divine, and just give you a deeper appreciation for the many, many ways that we can depict the Mother of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. This icon that Kelly has created is called Mary, Love Forever Being Born. And it was inspired by this poem that I am about to read for you by Sister Ilia Delio. What do the stars say? The light that meets our eyes after millions of years summons us to look beyond. The dark that hovers over us is filled with light. That underneath the appearance of the stable heavens is the bubbling energy of the universe. We are forming, and nothing can stop us. There is a palpable power of attraction, pulling us toward we know not where. Love alone is the guide of the universe, and the whole universe is in the human heart. Tend to the heart, and the power of love will name itself as God.